Welcome back to the channel. For question number 5, they have again mentioned some changes in the parameters. So again, this ABC value will change, and apart from that, we'll have to do some modification to our part according to this image that they have given over here. So there is some cutout over here, and then another cutout for this section. Alright, so let's start with the modification now. So first thing, I'm gonna go to equation, manage equation, and let's see how much is the change in value. 86, 58, 44. I hope I to call the values correct. 86, 58, 44. Okay, once we're done, press OK. So our equations are set correctly. Now coming to the modification part, let's see the drawing that they have given. So on the front plane, we have to get this cut out. Alright, so let's go for this and sketch on this face. For this sketch, I'm just gonna take a line profile. Make a L shape like this. Why I make L shape, you will get to know. So I'll just give these two collinear, and then these two as collinear, also these two as collinear, as well as I'm gonna give these two as collinear. So here they have mentioned some distance, right? 52. So for this part, from here to here, 52. Okay, another thing that you can do over here is make these two collinear. So now why we did this is this section we have to give a cutout of 19 depth. So just to make it more appropriate, I just gave this shape. You can just give one line also, but it makes more sense if you take a L shape, because at the bottom of this part also we are giving the cutout. Right, see, in this picture you will be able to see. Okay, so after that, go to straight cut, give it a cutout of 19. See, that's how you can give the cutout. Next is to create this hole of 11 dia, 14, 14 from each side. Select this face, sketch. Circle 11 dia, and for the dimension, I think it's 14. From here, also 14. Let's check. Yeah, so then it's gonna be a through all cut, because it's through all. See, from this picture also you can see. Well, let's go to through all, press the green tick, the hole is ready. Now what we can do is we can create this section, and this is going to be on a distance of 12 from that side, and then 24 is the depth. So for that thing, you can select from this face also, but it's better to do it on this face, because it will be much more easy. Take 3-point arc. Turn arc like that. Give it a, how much is it? 41. other definition is 36. This point from here, 36, and this thing is coincident. Right, now we need the other edges as well to close the profile. So let's set this, give it a convert entities, and let's trim the excess part. Right. So after that, we can go for extruded cut. Now from this face we can't cut it because there is an offset of 12 mm. So for that we can use offset, give it a 12 mm offset in the reverse direction, and the depth can be 24. So altogether our cut extrude is correct. Let's see if they want any other changes. So yeah, for question number 5, this is all the necessary changes that they wanted. Let's see what they are asking. Overall mass, let's calculate that quickly. The mass properties, 628.18. Let's see, 628.18. So our answer is 100% correct. So this is how you can attempt questions step by step for SOLIDWORKS certification associate exam. See you in the next video. Peace out.